from Project Chronicle. She's got at least 394 subscribers and around 78,547 views. She could kick your ass in less time than it would take her to make a delicious mug of tea. It's Abigail Dufault.
Greetings and salutations. 6.4 goes live today, and wow, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, but it's still doing its thing, and, well, we're gonna let it resume, but, the problem is that I am away for most of today, so I'm gonna be not playing it the second it goes live, but most of the stuff that I want to do, I would like to do when my friends and husband are home and able to do it, so not a huge deal. Anyway. Let's play some Hearthstone. So I still have my rogue quest to do, so we're gonna finish that, and then I'm gonna go back to Handlock, because I want that 500. I want my Colton Gul'dan. The 500 ranked wins. It's a lot of wins. Alright. Uther. Alrighty.
I will fight.
Yeah, I need to pause this because it's really making my computer run slowly. Alright. Yeah, okay. Not the best hand, but caffeine hasn't hit me yet. That's my excuse when I do something stupid. Nothing to do here. And just peck away at him. Crazy mage. I think I fought him before. Really? Really? Alright, I'm gonna do something probably very stupid. This guy's toast. Okay, doing stupid things is my favorite thing to do. It brings out the trolls. Yeah, I wasn't about to hit you in the face with that, secret being there. I managed to get in 7 damage on turn 4. That's not bad. Again, I had to use a lot of cards to do it, but it was still amazing. Really? Okay. Was not expecting that. let's drop you. Let's buff you up. I'm not taking 7 damage right now. Yep, okay.
The gate? Uh-oh.
Drop you.
Pay attention, class.
You.
This guy's toast.
You. And then you go 7 times. Would play that. Okay. Well, we'll do this. But that's okay. I don't see how he's going to kill me this turn. Oh, he's got a secret. Okay. I don't think that's going to save you. I'm sorry. Yeah, okay. Yay! Money, 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 money. Oop, 70. Is that enough to buy a card back? Not quite. Alright, let's switch back to Handlock. I can get to 200 wins today.
Gul'dan, Perfez, Anduin.
Your life shall bring victory.
Your soul shall be mine.
Okay. A little annoying. I'm gonna shadow flame this guy. As long as he doesn't play something that has more than 4 health, I will shadow flame this guy. And then this guy will be eliminated and his death rattle won't work. Especially with things like Inner Fire, where their health becomes equal to their attack, or their attack becomes equal to their health, you don't want them to buff up the health of guys very often. What did you, Mind Vision, or Thought Steal, okay. Oh boy. Make it a 4-7. Yeah, I'll play that. I'm not gonna hero power, my health's too low. But if I get a Molten Giant at any point, it'll pretty much be free. Really? That was a little rude. You having any board presence, so we're gonna do this. And we're gonna go for 9 damage to this. I got pretty decent removal in this hand. Got another one of these. I've got this if he lays down something huge, and I've got this to protect my now 4-1. Which he can't get rid of with Death or Pain, so that's something. Yeah, because you need more health. Oy. Alright. Well. Yeah, we'll drop you. We're gonna heal you. And I'm gonna get rid of you. Another taunt, not the other one. should have another Sun Fury in here somewhere. But 16 cards. Yeah, just gonna bring another taunt out. Here we go. Alright, you.
I have no time for games. Shield up.
We'll burn you two. I guess I could have just killed that thing off. Yeah, that would have made more sense. That was an oops. Alright, cool. That works too. Yay! Alright, and yeah, we have time for one more. Definitely keeping you. I'm definitely ditching you too. That is not the best starting hand. Here's hoping you're an aggro shaman so I can play my molten giant. Like, really, I don't know. Worth it to silence it. Oh jeez, it's my turn. Derp! I totally thought I hit a new turn. Or end turn. So I'm a dunce, apparently. Alright. Yes to you. You're getting wiped out. Oh. Rude. All right, all in. Thank you. Okay, big game hunter, where are you? That is not a big game hunter.
I have no time for games.
This is going to be the best I can do, I think. I can't risk it. I really can't afford to lose any of these cards, really. Please give me the taunt. Please give me the taunt. Damn it! Oh! Not cool. Not cool. Alright. Oh, finally. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'm actually doing math this time. Apparently, my opponent is a fat, sassy cat, which is kind of a loser. Where the hell are my shadow flames? That's what I would like to know. You still can't kill it. Oh my gosh, okay. I could really use a shadow flame. You are not a shadow flame. Alright, well, let's do this. We'll heal you. I'm gonna destroy one of you. And I have enough. Oh, yes. Okay. Well, we'll kill you. We'll kill one of you. Kill you. We'll go 8 to the face. And next turn, I can Jiraxxus it up. I can Jiraxxus it up in here.
Get me.
I don't wanna. I can kill him, but I really want to be an asshole, so we're gonna Jiraxxus. Yeah. So we're gonna sacrifice you. 8, 8, 3, 3. Nice. Yeah, I could have won anyway, but I wanted to play Jiraxxus because Jiraxxus. It's Jiraxxus. Win streak! Yay! Oh, and that's coins. Alright, so we will buy a card pack. Yay! Come on, I clicked. Stop that. Excuse me. And. Buy that card pack. Sorry. Early warning. Okay, and please be something good that I don't also have. Rare, nothing. Oh, boo. Not even a golden. See, there's the shadow flame I could have used. Anyway, that is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow we will go back to our Cave of Wonders. I don't know what we're going to do yet, but possibly more mining around the area. We did find some obsidian last time, so maybe we'll build a portal to the Nether. But anyway, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.